Manipur is called a land of jewels. To the north of the state, there is Nagaland, Kasar district of Assam, and Mizoram are to the west and south of the state, respectively. To its east, there is Myanmar. The princely state of Manipur came under the British rule in 1891. After independence of India in 1947, a democratic government was formed in Manipur. Manipur is the only tribal state of Northeast where most of the people are Hindus. Some of them are the followers of Vaishnavite culture, which is its unique feature. Manipur is very rich in culture. Many tribes like Meitei, Naga, Kuki, Mizo, and some others have contributed to enrich its culture. The people of Manipur are artistic and creative by nature. Their handloom and handicraft products are the best examples of their artistic mind. These handicraft and handloom products reflect their imagination and their taste. Manipur is also a place of festivals. Laiharaoba is the main festival of Manipur. Some other popular festivals are Dol Jatra, Rath Yatra, Seiraoba, which is the Manipuri New Year, etc. People celebrate these festivals with great enthusiasm. The Ras Leela, the epitome of Manipuri classical dance, is based on the eternal love of Radha and Krishna. Manipuri classical dance is recognized as one of the most graceful classical dances of India. Manipuri theater is also very famous. Great theater personality Ratan Thiam has made Manipuri theater internationally famous. Manipur has always had a strong association with sports. The game of polo is believed to have originated in Manipur. The small state has produced some of the finest sportsperson in India, both at the national and international levels. The weightlifter Kunjarani Devi has brought glory to Manipur as well as to India by her performances in many international games. Sanamasa Sanu is another prominent weightlifter from Manipur. Again, Dinku Singh and MC Mary Kom have also won many medals at the national and international level in boxing. Mary Kom was awarded with Arjuna Award in 2003. Sri Sri Govindaji Temple, which is adjacent to the Palace of Manipur, is a very beautiful and famous temple of Manipur. It is a sacred place for the Vaishnavites. There are some other beautiful places like Shahid Minar, War Cemetery, Orchid Center, etc. One famous place in Manipur which attracts a lot of tourists is the Ima Market. It is probably the biggest market in Asia, which is run by women only. Another beautiful place near Imphal is Moirang. This place has a historical importance. Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose hoisted the first flag of Azad Hind Fauj here. 3 kilometers away from Moirang, there is the famous Loktek Lake, the only floating national park of India. Kabul Lamjau is situated here. Every year, Kabul Lamjau, the floating national park of Manipur, attracts a lot of tourists. Sangai, a rare species of deer, is found in this national park. These are the beautiful places, people and things of Manipur, which makes Manipur a land of jewels.